the helicopter coming here because all of you wrote incredible letters explaining why they should land here at Meadowbrook School. That is amazing. I'm so proud of you.
Pencil, marker, or whatever Together, as a school, Major Warmington heard your powerful words and granted your request for us to come and visit. Major Warmington could not make it today, but myself and Sergeant Mark Spencer are here. You guys are important, because what you did out of 351 cities and towns throughout the Commonwealth of Massachusetts, guess where we are today? We're here at Meadow. Very, very proud of what you did. These letters were amazing, absolutely amazing. Really quickly, we're actually the helicopter for the whole entire state, so we may have to go out to the Cape, or we might have to go to Boston. So I'll keep it quick. Some of the things that this helicopter does: we look for lost hikers. Some people who might have done not so nice things, who tried to run away, we go out and find them. We have a powerful camera on the front of the helicopter that can see from miles and miles and miles away. And we could also see at night. So if you were hiding in a field, we could see you at night. It's pretty neat. We have a spotlight that is 30 million candle power. What that means, imagine having 30 million candles on a birthday cake. That's pretty bright, right? A couple other things before we let you go take a look at the helicopter. The helicopter can fly at about 150 miles an hour. 150 miles an hour. And we just launched from Chicopee, and we made it here in about 2 minutes. 2 minutes of a drive. We can make it to Boston for your teachers in about 30 minutes with no traffic. So it's pretty good. The way a helicopter works, when you walk up to the helicopter, you'll be able to see the rotor blades are actually like plane wings. So a plane has two wings, we have many wings. And those rotor blades give the helicopter lift, and that's what makes us fly. It's pretty, pretty neat. All right? So again, congratulations, guys. It's good to be here. It's good to see my little buddy, my son Braden, and all of you. And if the teachers are ready, we can go up and take a look at the helicopter. One other thing. We're planning on being back here. It might not be myself and Sergeant Spencer, but we might be back on August 7th for National Night Out. I did see a request. So the helicopter will land at the high school on that day. You might even get a better look at it, okay? Ms. Diggins?
Thank you.
I wonder if
we can
go inside of the console.
They can get a close side. They can see it.
Yeah, they can see.
Have a look at it.
We've got
500
games.
They can high five. All right. Oh, look at him. He doesn't.
We're like, yeah.
So Renee, as long as you and I will be on this side.
So you can go on the inside. You can go right next to the cone.
This is my special day.
High five!
You're right up tight.
It is a special day.
Good to see you guys. How's everybody? Sweet. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Everybody. Everybody.
Thank you.
country soon, right? State police.